Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. Today we are eating at Sushi Taku. If you guys don't know, it's called the Windy City for a reason.
Damn hair. Before we get started, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Please do it now.
We've got a TikTok, we've got an Instagram, a YouTube channel. Come on, you guys, show us some love.
Everything.
Crispy things on top. Crispy flakes. But this one's definitely
spicy.
Mm-hmm. A little bit.
So it looks like that Sapporo roll has crab, avocado, cucumber, topped with spicy tuna, and tempura crunch with spicy mayo.
Mm-hmm. And I'm about to use the system.
This one? That was the direct, the fire dragon roll. That one has shrimp tempura, cream cheese, topped with salmon, white tuna, then baked with special sauce.
What are those little thingies on top?
I think it's fish eggs.
They're like
Yeah.
You guys. You guys know what that is? Let's try it.
Good?
Mm-hmm. By far, that's the best one.
Mm-hmm.
Are you eating wasabi?
Yes. Always.
I get rest in my hair.
Take a look at this crispy roll. Looks good.
Here it goes. I put a little extra wasabi. Yeah, it's so good.
Can I actually have a fork in that one?
Yeah. Thank you. Again, I wash my hands. What are you drinking?
I'm drinking a Sapporo beer. It's actually pretty delicious.
Cheers, guys. She just threw a bunch of food right on her breasts. You're still throwing food.
Nice.
I'm trying to get her to record with me, but this girl will turn as red as an apple. And she just gets really shy.
Sure do.
So let's all cheer for her for our next video so she can actually be in it with me. And it doesn't look like I'm eating all the canned food. Thank you so much.
Alright, I think you should try this one next. The back of it.
I just ate two of those.
Yeah, but you didn't eat this part.
So I can eat the whole thing?
Yep,
I
don't have thing. Yeah.
It doesn't have like the tail in the back?
Just go for it.
I'll put in a little extra wasabi if you dare me to.
Yes. Do it.
Four. I'll make you a deal. You wash the dishes for a whole week.
Then in that case, you should put a little bit extra.
That is a little extra. And then come back in 30 seconds. Here goes nothing, guys.
You want to do it together?
Sure.
Let's see.
So, deal? I'm going to eat all this wasabi.
Yep. Go for it. One, two, three, both of us.
If you're gonna wash the dishes all week?
Sure. Let's
all
do
right.
This.
Witness. literally die for like 30 seconds or less and then come back.
How's your brain doing?
I'm telling you, this hobby fixes all kinds of problems. It's really good. I really like that one.
Fish
is it? Mm-hmm. Are those like really expensive and fancy? Or is that the other stuff that I was telling you about?
You're talking about caviar.
Yeah.
we'll pretend like that's it. This is it.
So good. I love sushi. If you guys know any other places, let us know.
First time trying this place, it's pretty good.
Mm-hmm. I just put you in this.
It's pretty, actually pretty quiet. Extra. What'd you think about the mussels?
I was tempted to choke on the mussels. The mussels. Is anybody else? And it's not like I chew it. Like, I don't chew it. Everything was so good. City, let us know.